What's up, YouTube? It's your friendly neighborhood gamer fan here, and today, continuing on in Mass Effect Andromeda. So, let's head out of here. Oh, come on. Just barely didn't make that jump. All right. Something over here. Gotta get those hover kills. Oh, got a container. What do we got? Anything good?
Jal says Evra is waiting for your call, Pathfinder.
You have new email at your terminal, Pathfinder.
Hey, off to the cargo bay if you need anything.
Down.
Where the hell is it?
Down there?
Again, a lanyard.
Duh. Thank you, Subi. Someday I'll find out why you're always strapped.
Oh, this is... Oh, damn it.
You're not Harry.
The blue give it away? Habitat 7 was a little more action-packed than Harry bargained for. He decided to spend his retirement years on the Hyperion looking after your sister.
Happy to have you, Dr. Tapero.
I'll do my best. Now, hold still.
Ow!
Sorry.
I remember you having a gentler touch.
Still trying to get my bearings. Thought I'd be waking up colonists, not taking care of the Pathfinder.
I couldn't be in better hands.
I just stabbed you.
We all have off days.
I always hoped to work in the field, but everything's happening so quickly.
Focus on the positive. It helps.
I guess this is my opportunity to study alien species firsthand. Getting a Ket specimen aboard the Hyperion would be difficult, but here...
What?
A Ket corpse. For autopsy, a live subject would be better, but I'm not greedy.
Why do you care about the Ket?
Harry didn't tell you. I'm a specialist in alien anatomy. My thesis on Krogan virility and aggression is what got me in the initiative.
I had no idea. I'd love to hear more. Over dinner, maybe?
Oh. Thing is, Ryder, you're not my type.
What's your type?
Not a patient. I need to be able to look at you clinically, without distractions.
Am I distracting?
Not nearly as much as you think you are. But we were discussing the Ket. An autopsy could teach us potential weaknesses, average lifespan...
Right.
Just something to think about. Sam, make sure the Pathfinder eats his vegetables.
Well, I guess I won't be romancing you. Alright, where the hell am I supposed to go here?
You're taking the Angara, old man? Oh, yeah.
So my quarters are set out in the email, right?
If I recall, my...
Blah, 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 blah. Don't really care. All right.
They're bold from being so squishy. Do they know they're mostly water?
Harsh. Don't let Ryder hear you.
All right. Let's go back up the ladder, I guess. Bridge. What does this door lead to? Oh. Another interaction.
So, Jahl.
So?
We haven't had a chance to talk alone. You comfortable in here?
I took it. It feels strange to stay with the others. They are... you are... aliens.
And you're alien to us. So there, we have something in common.
We can look at it as a place to start.
Got it.
Perhaps then, if we're all aliens, it's about what kind of alien we are.
You had no idea about us, but you signed up to help us anyway.
Perhaps it had nothing to do with you.
That all you've got? Now that I've proven you can trust me, I was hoping you'd feel more able to open up.
I have certain dissatisfactions that I'd like to leave behind. They're quite personal.
How do you know Moshe Sefa?
She's our greatest mind on the Remnant. I was his student.
You studied the Remnant too?
A little. I was terrible. I quit. Or she threw me out. One of those. We're still very close.
So, is that your rifle?
It is now. It's Ket, with my own modifications. I like to tinker, to get my hands on something and take it apart.
That's a skill I know we can use. But I have one request. Please don't take apart my ship.
No promises.
You're right. I signed up. Volunteered for this. It's exciting. There's something unique about you. Uneasy, raw, but somehow profound.
Face value, that sounds like a compliment. A nice one.
It is. Angara feel deeply. We have more trouble hiding our emotions than showing them. I should get back to my work.
This was good. Let me know if you need anything.
Thank you. Let's talk more later.
I think he was trying to hit on me. What's in this room?
Did you hear the news from Eos? Asari refugees showed up at the outpost. Only a few, but that's better than none. Bradley says there's an officer in charge, Hidaria. She could know where the Ark is.
We'll head to Eos and see what she knows.
Good. Rumor says Sarissa Theris was on the Asari Ark. Exactly who we need.
Who's she?
Probably the best commando strategist alive. Her biotic shields saved hundreds at the Battle of Kirkus. Apparently, Sarissa's acting as bodyguard to the Asari Pathfinder. She's probably got a plan out of this mess already.
Well, someone's a fan.
No, I just like... Look, we need someone with her experience, that's all.
I'll take someone with that much experience. Another reason to find the Ark.
When you're ready to look, we can catch Hidaria at Prodromos. Wouldn't mind tagging along. Arrogant son of a bitch. Maybe that's redundant for a Ket.
It's damned lucky there was a path through the Scourge right there.
Yeah, we can't count on ever being that lucky again. So, what else is new?
You were in the Alliance before you became a Huntress, right? What made you join up?
My biotics. I was still living on my parents' cargo freighter when they manifested. Untrained biotic power on a starship means accidents. But we couldn't afford a tutor. The Alliance had implants, the training, everything. Old history now. Your turn. Remind me why you came to Andromeda.
I spent years watching pioneers go through the Arcturus mass relays. Off to glory, while I stayed behind. Then Dad's career collapsed. His AI research made him too toxic.
I heard. Must have changed everything for your family.
We needed to start over somewhere new together. Or as together as we could. So, Andromeda.
None of you writers ever think small, do you?
See you later, Cora.
I'll be here.
Where's the door? This way.
Prepping VidCon communications.
See, now why is it showing an arrow down when I actually had to go up? I don't get it. Whatever.
Commander?
Pathfinder. Joel's been keeping me updated on your adventures, your good deeds on our behalf.
I meant them. I want you to know you can trust me.
You went out of your way to free that science team. A selfless act. But your true agenda is clear. To explore Aya's vault. Jarl says you want to help find the Moshi. Why should I let you?
Because I get shit done.
My personal code is, I got this.
Bold. A little arrogant. Like me. Still, I'll reserve judgment for now. We've managed to trace the Moshi to a special cant facility on Vold.
Why special?
These facilities are protected by a dynamic shield tech we haven't been able to crack. We're close, but its ability to adapt outstrips the speed of our current processors.
Pathfinder, adding my processor to their program would no doubt make the difference.
Ephra, I can help. Respectfully, this time you need my help.
Respectfully? The Angara don't need anything from you. We take care of our own.
What I meant was, let our scientists help with your program. Let my team join your effort. Let's up the chance for success. I'm offering. You should accept.
Very well. I'm not stupid, and I love the Moshi. You're welcome on the mission.
Well, thank you.
Thank you.
A team will meet you at our base on Vold. They'll take you to the Kent facility. Stay strong and clear. Goodbye.
Bye-bye now. Alright. Let's go to Vold. Oh, you know what? We haven't actually... We haven't seen PB yet. Where's PB? She's down there.
Nice place you found.
Clean air, plants, helps me think.
Something on your mind?
Maybe.
What the hell was that?
I know that look. It's just my biotics reacting to all this. I don't normally lose it like that. A Huntress should have better control.
Huntress?
Another term for an Asari commando. I was one, before the initiative. Some things stick, though. Like losing the old man.
I know it's not the same, but I'm a good listener.
I hope you're as good at being Pathfinder. I prepped for years as your father's second. Then he chooses you? An untrained Pathfinder and all this mess to fix? the hell was he thinking?
Love you too.
Is this going to be a problem, Cora?
I don't want a rival. Just answers. It's done. Best I can do now is be your second. Keep your father's mission alive. Then maybe we'll all get what we came out here for.
You, me, side by side? I like the sound of that.
Don't be charming when I'm mad at you.
Are you? You're not glowing. Blushing, maybe.
Look, there's still the mission. A lot of dreams to fulfill.
So what brought you out to Andromeda?
Biotics like this. Thinking like an Asari huntress. I never had a place. Best I could be was a useful freak. The initiative was meant to be different. Will be different if this mission succeeds. So I'm seeing it through. It's quiet in here. I can keep the plants watered while I work. First job, see if there's any news on the Asari Ark. If they made it, we could use some Asari expertise. If you want to talk, I'll be here.
Alright, so hang on a second, I'll see some. If we leave. Alright, door didn't close. Alright. So I think maybe I can work on her for my romantic interlude. I also like this one here, too.
The discovery of Aya was just what we needed, Ryder. The N'Garran scientists have been so generous in sharing their wisdom. It's been amazing.
N'Garran expertise will be a tremendous help to the initiative.
We were certainly hurting for it. I'm thankful the N'Garra were willing to risk working with us.
I'm afraid not all of them are quite so friendly. He's got a Fitbit on.
Some give trust easily. From others, you have to earn it. I'm confident we'll get there.
I should get back to things.
Sounds good.
All right. Couldn't find PB, but whatever. I'll work on Cora, I guess.
I'm picking up something.
We want to go to... Right here, Vold.
Trial of hope.
I'm picking up something.
Beginning approach.
Okay, bundle up, people.
I'll stay on my nice warm ship.
There it is. Did we not get a new gun yet? Come on. Where's my sniper rifles? Rate of fire 500, 650. And do I really want a scope on a pistol? No, I don't think so. We'll go with the penetration damage. Unlock combat fitness 3 extra holster. Hey, will it tell us? No, it doesn't say how to unlock this.
Take her down, Callow.
We designated this planet Habitat 6.
Original readings suggest that it had a breathable, nitrogen-rich atmosphere and oceans of H2O.
Just say water.
I take it that's no longer the case.
All H2O on Habitat 6, Vold to the Ungari, is ice. And those oceans, frozen over completely.
There goes the dream of a seaside property. That's a pretty intense blizzard.
LZ is on the windward side of the mountain. Conditions are bad. I'm tracking gale force squalls.
We're good.
You sure? Want us to get out and push?
Very funny, Ryder.
All right.
Oh, Suvi wasn't kidding about the cold.
Place is well hidden.
Where are we meeting the resistance team?
Send you the nav point. Good luck, Pathfinder.
Could I have gotten the truck? No, I couldn't get to this part.
Heaters. I need to warm up for a bit. This cold is cutting through to the bone.
Almost at the base now. Make sure you talk to Commander Anyek when you arrive.
Don't tell me what to do.
Another ship. You must be squad ever sent. Back to the others away from the shuttle pad.
Extreme cold is detected.
Life
support restored.
Now I turn around, it's already coming back.
Let it be. Take off with it for a while.
Run, it's freezing. Freezing my fanny off.
Fuel pumps, fuel lines, hydraulics, all looking good.
Yeah, I told you. I take good care of her. Can it go now?
Gotta check the engine.
That'll take forever.
I'm reading a severe temperature drop.
Are you the Pathfinder that Ephra was talking about?
That's me. We're the team assigned to breach the facility with you. Hopefully rescue Moshai Sefer.
I'm your pilot. The Ket facility is on the other side of the planet.
Ready to head out?
Let's do it.
No time to waste. You can fill me in on the shuttle.
Okay. Everybody in.
Yes. Oh. Screw it, might as well. I don't have any new weapons, any new armor or anything?
What the shit?
Alright. There we go. There we go.
So, no one has ever seen the inside of one of these places. Really?
None who lived to tell. Prisoners who go in are never seen again. They have disappeared.
That's grim. No one's escaped?
Sure, we've liberated Ket work camps, but never these facilities. We lost so many fighters trying. The price was too high.
I like to believe that the Ket take important Angara from here to their home cluster.
What? As slaves?
I guess.
Death is bitter.
Jaw, we can't just give in to blanket despair. We gotta have hope. It's why they fight. It's why we're here.
It's why we're excited to be part of this mission.
We're here. And let's be quick, this storm's getting worse.
Once we're through the shield, you take point. We'll look for Moshai Sepha. Let's just try to stay safe, okay?
The Pathfinder. No one joins the Resistance to stay safe.
Good luck. Radio me when you're ready to go.
All right, where to? Let me say this way.
Do we even know what kind of force we can expect?
Not a clue.
Stay close. Don't draw attention until we have to.
They won't expect us to disable that shield. Might give us an edge.
Our intel says there's a system node to hack on an interface point near here. Somewhere.
Scale's our top cat hacker.
Run Angaran shield disable program.
Adding my process accelerator. Standby. Continue to standby.
Please don't embarrass me in front of our new friends.
I have created a small hole in the shield.
Look! It worked! Woohoo!
Celebrate when we're out.
Exactly. Come on, team. Focus.
Tech creatures incoming!
My favorite!
Sam, by the time we leave, I want to know everything about this place.
Yes, Pathfinder.
All right, let's go. Owen, Skelv, you're on me.
Can we open it? What's going on? Oh. There's something going on. Hello? Found a hole. The hell is that?
Yes, incredible.
I can't believe I'm here.
And I bet neither do these guys.
Just appear.
Here we go.
Wait till I tell my brothers. They'll be so proud.
What's the matter, alien? Can't keep up. Right behind you.
I've stared at the outsides of these places so many times. I can't believe we got in. Our people's things are here. Abandoned. From the prison.
Double mod extension.
Will we have time to... Can we just look around?
I am Arkham.
Hey! Kezik! Find a cat called Soul. Hack us away into the heart of this place.
On it!
That was exciting.
What's on? Huddle up. If we were a surprise, I doubt we're one anymore.
You have the best chance of finding Moshai Sepha. We'll attack head-on and provide a distraction.
That sounds a little like suicide.
We're ready for anything.
This is the main entrance. We'll go this way.
Kick in the front door.
Stay in radio contact. And good luck.
Can they cause enough trouble to keep the cat occupied?
Count on it.
Pathfinder, it seems the program I used to reach the shield could overload it and destroy this facility. However, the pulse would be lethal to Angaran physiology.
That's not ideal.
Until we're clear, let's call that plan don't.
Whoa. Sam, what is this?
A decontamination protocol. The chamber is sealed until the cycle runs its course.
So, we're trapped. I hate that.
Noted.
Break the window?
No, the seal is invulnerable.
Decontamination? For what?
Good question.
Not sure I want to know.
Germophobes?
Open the door!
Pathfinder, come in.
How's it going?
We're undetected, but from where we're hiding, we can see some of our people.
We seem to be in a kill only area. No more shy yet.
Understood. We're just discussing our next move. We'll be in touch.
That one probably did not count as a hover kill.
Damn it!
Those are I'm looking for.
Fortune and welcome. Step forward. I am humbled before you. You who are the chosen. Chosen by the Archon. Chosen to be exalted.
Chosen to be exalted.
The hell is going on here?
Some crazy cult shit down there. Those Angaro look like they're in some sort of trance.
I know the Moshai. She's not down there. But maybe in one of those pods.
It's as good a lead as any.
You wanted a distraction? We just set our plan on fire.
Impossible!
Explain.
We've been breached. I will defend the temple.
Wait. Is the Moshai among these?
No. It awaits final exaltation.
Then proceed immediately and bring it to me. Final exaltation? What's final? What are they doing? We have to save all the Angara.
We're here. Let's do everything we can.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
That wasn't the plan.
Shut up, Cora.
Plans change. Come on. Let's see where those pods go.
Did she call them the Chosen?
Chosen for what, exactly?
Jal, could they actually want this?
No, of course not. I don't know what's going on, either.
We need to get the Moshi out of it.
Come on, move. There we go. Move! I'm gonna go this way. Maybe. Kind of.
The Resistance couldn't wait to get started.
Come in, Pathfinder.
Go ahead.
We contacted Commander Dozier. More fighters are on their way.
Send scientists and technicians. Let's gather all the intel we can.
Will do.
Jaw, our objective is still the Moshi.
Of course, but we can't waste this opportunity.
Where'd you go?
Pathfinder, come in.
A little busy right now.
So far, we're beyond the main chamber now and continuing our infiltration.
This place is crazy.
What do you see?
It's like a, I don't know, a weird church.
Grab this.
So strange. We found a room of prisoners who were entranced or something. Couldn't convince them to evacuate, so we had to leave them behind.
Did you steal my kill?
Sam, any luck figuring out how this place works?
Yes, Pathfinder. I am making progress, but the Angara have no intel on this facility. Should I prioritize differently? Are you in peril?
We're good, Sam. Thanks.
Ammo.
Let's go, mother truckers.
Maintenance tunnel. Should take us the right way.
We're getting close. I feel it.
Pebbles.
How many bullets?
All this time. All those prisoners.
We can try scanning.
And fast.
Angaran female. Healthy. 176 centimeters. Never given birth.
Haven't found anyone yet with her vitals.
Ryder, if you find a console, I will try to access it.
Oh, we got a new gun!
Okay, Cat Terminal. Let's see what you've got hiding in here. Sam?
Searching. The Chosen are locked by genetic information.
Hurry, please.
I am working at top velocity with an alien language and an alien technology, checking against Angaran databases. The Moshi was here, but her pod was pulled out of line moments ago.
Pulled out to where?
Pods travel from here to rooms that encircle this core.
On it. Let's go.
Locate the Moshi. This way?
Pathfinder, come in.
Go ahead.
Our reinforcements are arriving. We're doubling back to rendezvous.
We have a lead on the Moshi.
We think she's alive.
That's good news.
Decontamination protocol.
Get down. Sam, can you do anything about this yet?
Working on it.
As
Why can you float? Gar become the chosen.
No, wait! Save the Angar! Be careful! Don't kill him!
Jarl, he's shooting at us!
It's not his fault, Jarl! The Ket made him into this!
Monsters! Villains! Time to die!
Jarl, stay focused!
Got them all. Okay, everyone good? Now, what the hell was all that?
That is not okay. Not okay.
I've seen some serious crap. But this is straight up evil.
Handle this with some finesse.
Jarl?
More rooms. I'll keep scanning for her.
We'd better find her fast.
They are us.
Yeah.
How many have I killed? Not knowing. Right, I did not know.
How can I help? What do you need?
That is kind. I don't know.
Well, then let's start by finding the Moshai. If anyone can figure out what this means for the Angara, I'm guessing it's her.
You're probably right.
Ryder! Jarl! I found her! Down here! Go! Go!
Oh, we better hurry up and get in there!
Sam! Get me into that room now!
Initiation decontamination bypass hack.
Hey, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Sam, what have you got?
I was able to access the facility plans at the last terminal. A best guess would be the shuttle launch area above.
I'm not skipping anything. I don't think so. Screw it, whatever.
There she is! I see her! They're getting ready to leave!
Hang tight, Moshai Sepha! We're coming for you!
You will not take her!
No, you will not take
come on. Jesus Christ, if it's not one thing, it's another. Take out that spinny robot thingy there. Getting a bunch of assault rifles. What I want. Oh, I didn't scan that guy. Shoot. I probably should have scanned him. Is he still over here? There he is. I think we got our first sniper rifle.
Gotcha. We're getting you out of here.
No one has ever returned from behind Ket walls.
Yeah, well, I'm new. I like that.
Well, I don't know the rules yet. Anyway, this place is on alert. We have to get out of here. Now.
I'm not the only one here. They took the entire cell.
Vitals are bad. The immune system's been decimated.
You will not take it. It is meant for the Archon himself.
Shoot him. Shoot him.
Shoot him.
She's coming with us.
Wait. I want to know why the Archon.
Arrogant simpletons. This is a gift. Who are you to deny it?
You turned them into monsters that fight their own people.
These Chosen join with us to become great beyond your ability to understand. Like them, I was once wretched, and the exalted DNA of our great Archon entwines with mine. I stand on the shoulders of his greatness, as they do, as one day, you will.
You don't get to decide what's great.
Pathfinder, I am tracking multiple inbound Ket cruisers.
Shit.
You will all be exalted.
Sam, is there an off switch to this horror palace?
I've accessed the EM field. I can overload at your command.
You promised you would get our people out.
There's no time to open hundreds of pods, let alone help the Angara inside.
Wait. Leave my sacred temple intact, and I will open the pods of the Chosen. Take them. Just leave this holy place standing.
No. Even if I die here, this place must be destroyed.
We can come back to destroy it. Let's free these here now.
If your plan fails, the Ket will simply fill this place again.
With respect, our compatriots are also here. Our fighters, our scientists, our strength!
Oh! Do I destroy the facility or save the Angara? Fuck. Let's save.
Alright. Release the Angara below.
Enact emergency shutdown. Release all the Chosen.
Jarl, have the Resistance free as many as they can before the Ket arrive.
I will. And thank you.
I thank you too. I see you begin to understand the gift that the Ket bring to all.
Nope.
Not likely.
She deserved much worse.
We have the Moshai. Heading to the roof for extraction.
Here come the Ket. Not gonna let us go without a fight.
I don't know how this is going to end.
I will help. Come. Stand near me!
No, Moshai! Save your strength!
That's my decision to make.
Scan.
Was there anything to scan?
Pathfinder, come in. You have the Moshai.
Hecht, get our people out, as many as you can, before reinforcements arrive.
I will, but I think we should destroy this place while we're here.
Whoa, heads up!
Get down here, or we're coming back in long bags.
Sorry, I can't land.
Pull up to the edge of the roof. We'll figure it out from there. Back off! You're gonna be sorry you hard headed freak of nature.
Close quarters! Too close!
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo!
Reinforcements!
Achievement unlocked. Exultation.
Get her on the shuttle now.
Resistance squad, come in.
Here. We're making good time.
Get your team out before the kid arrives.
Don't worry. We got this.
Fingers crossed it doesn't freeze up on me again.
I'm sorry we fought. What we saw will set our cause on fire.
Yes. My broken heart can't even process it.
Whoa. Group hug.
Lexi, can you give us a minute?
Sure thing. But go gentle. She's in a fragile state.
Did she just call me frail?
Yes.
Fragile.
Jarl says you're a pathfinder from the Milky Way.
Do you feel up for a talk?
Ah, so now you value what I have to say.
What?
I feel for you, but I don't regret my decision.
Then your sympathy is empty.
So, the facility. What's the purpose of all that?
They call it exaltation. They believe that those they exalt are given a great gift.
Gift? They snatch us, defile and shatter us. All the ones we love, I can't.
It's a complex genetic construct, an interchange of traits that the Ket use to advance their species.
So they steal genes. But why?
Reproduction.
Domination. Tyranny. Annihilation.
Yes, and yet, the Archon didn't take me to his ship to transform me. I hung immobile, tormented, never sleeping, brought to him on a whim. He showed me remnant tech, and beat me when I wouldn't speak.
Oh no. Remnant, of course.
He's obsessed. Like you are. Yes, Jarl told me. You rescued me hoping to get into Aya's vault.
My people have traveled so far. We'll die without a place to settle. These remnant vaults may be the key. A key to help both our species prosper.
I feel for your people in a way that you clearly do not for mine. But emotion must never get in the way of science. I'll take you.
Thank you.
Yes. Thank you, Moshe Sefer.
I'm happy to answer any other questions for you, Pathfinder. Anytime.
Yay. Okay. We talk to her now?
Just need to rest up a bit while I recover my strength.
Okay. I'll talk to you later. Bye. Can we go talk to Cora again?
Here's the damn ladder.
Try talking to her again. Hey, baby.
Going through the readouts from the Ket facility, I've never seen such advanced genetic technology. Frankly, it's light years ahead of our capabilities.
How do you think the crew is holding up?
I'm happy to share what I can without violating patient confidentiality. Anyone in particular? I sort them in their files and my brain by species.
How do you think the human crew members are handling things?
There's a lot of them.
How's Cora doing?
Cora's commando training makes her think Asari have all the answers. Just because we live longer doesn't mean we can't screw up. It just means we have more time to make mistakes.
Thanks for the insight. I'll let you get back to it.
I'll be here if you need me.
Alright, let's go work on Cora a little bit more here. She's in here, right?
Report from the Nexus. Population's growing as people wake up. Lots of hopefuls waiting for a home.
Bradley will have all the help he can take.
They'll be starting crops soon. Can't tell if they have enough water or too much. I grew up on a little cargo freighter. Only saw gardens in vids, but I always loved them. I daydreamed about planting a big rose garden when we got here and still imagine it sometimes. Roses in Helios.
So there's a heart soft as rose petals under that uniform.
I got plenty under here, pal. Does the big bad Pathfinder have a soft spot too?
I might. For certain someones.
Good to know. We've all got our something. I didn't for a while. After I left the Asari Commandos, well, I didn't leave. My mentor, Nasira, said I should go.
Why?
The initiative would suit you better, was all she said. Being a huntress suited me fine, but she insisted.
Wow. You fight side by side and then she gives you the brush off?
It hurt. One big kick out of the nest. Still, that's familiar. When your biotics are honed into huntress-grade weapons, people can be weird about it. The initiative seemed better. Just didn't see how I'd fit into their brave new galaxy. I never fit anywhere before. Then I met some jerk named Ryder. Talked about traveling to Andromeda like he was teaching you how to see it.
Let's get off my dad, because I'm
trying to get you into bed.
What part of that vision made you want to take the plunge?
A civilization where everyone had a place, even AI, or an overpowered human biotic. Your father said, I get being different. Now imagine being welcome and making others like you welcome too. When I was 13, I could warp a steel girder. He made me wonder, what if someone had told me that's okay?
He gave you a dream to work toward. He was good at that.
Who doesn't want to belong? Especially somewhere like the Initiative. So I gave the Initiative my all. Kept thinking of the niche I wanted. My rose garden. I thought I knew what I was going to be.
This is about not taking over as Pathfinder?
Didn't think it would still sting. Nasira, your father, even my parents. They leave, I'm left without answers. Nowhere to stand.
I get that. We've all had a lot of disappointments lately.
You're doing well. For having no training, being your second isn't so bad. And if that remnant tech pays off, maybe someday I'll have roses too.
Alright, so we gotta get her roses.
Corey, you're pretty.
Alright, see you.
Seriously, guys, Jesus.
Hey, I thought I saw... question mark, exclamation point here. What is this? Research development. Do we have enough to make anything? So my... hang on, wait, what? Can you... three sevens.
Ooh, that's pretty.
Oh, Oh, this is just an augmenter, right? I want to be able to make it. Can I make it? Yeah, let me see something. Let's go sniper rifle. .380, .280, .586. Where's the one I'd like to use? Raptor, Viper. Oh, looks like I don't actually have the one I'd like to use. Alright, let's go. Ba-ba-ba. None of these. Alright, assault rifle, Pathfinder, Pioneer. Weapon combat damage. This is a mod slot augmentation. You may apply one such augment to a gun during the development process. Double mod extension. Percent power restoration, 5% combat power damage. I don't know. We can craft that? Yay! Oh shit, we can make a... Oh. I can't make any of this stuff, huh? Can I do anything for the car? No, doesn't look like I can. What's this one? Special items. Alright. Okay, well... I think we have to mine the planets for that stuff, right? Let's just go get all these points away there. Oh, we can do melee, better melee damage. Alright. Cool, cool, cool. The sniper rifle. Alright, whatever. Oh, hang on. I want to set it up for something, though. Augmentations. Seeking plasma. Yeah, we'll look at all that stuff later. Whatever. We'll continue on. I think I got myself a new sniper, and I got myself that new...
Oh. Callow, settle down.
If this isn't a good reason to get excited.
What's up? You guys aren't fighting, are you?
Why would I fight with my best friend?
Best friend? Aw, Callow. Callow's very excited about a report I received from EOS. It's good news. The radiation levels are steadily dropping.
Your outpost Prodromos is really going to make it. When do you want to head back?
We could go, but we need to balance our priorities. Why?
Just saying, if I created a thriving community in a brand new galaxy, I'd want to visit.
Just wait till they put in the beach and the water slides.
Now you're just playing with me.
So radiation levels are down. More to explore?
Yes. But there's been a rise in Ket activity as well.
Figures that we're not the only ones to benefit from the planet's improvement.
Might be nice to see how it's doing.
Almost like a vacation.
Almost. Maybe we'll head back at some point.
Well, you're the boss. Just say the word.
All right.
Not really a holiday destination.
Viability, 10%. All right.
Anomaly detected.
Leaving here. Yeah, let's go. No, I want to go here.
I can feel the Scourge's drag on the ship.
At least it keeps Aya hidden. Anomaly detected.
All right, we're currently in the galaxy to go to the next spot in the storyline. Let me get that freaking brightest thing. There we go. Jesus. All right. Gonna end the video there for right now. Hope you guys enjoyed it.
You have AVP.
Shut up, I'm talking. Please remember to like, comment, subscribe. Follow me on my social media. You'll find the links in the description box below. Make sure you come back for the next one, guys. But until then, remember that I am your friendly neighborhood gamer fan, and I'm out. See ya!